I want to talk about the two main ways to measure a network. Those are called latency and bandwidth. What they mean is very different. They're often confused. Often people say bandwidth when they mean latency, or say latency when they mean bandwidth. They're quite different things. So let me explain what they are. So latency is the time that it takes for a message to get from the source to the destination. And that's for the start of the message. So we can measure latency by timing when you start sending to the time that the receiver starts receiving. So this is a unit of time. It will be measured in something like seconds. For a fast network today, it's more often measured in milliseconds. And there are 1,000 milliseconds in 1 second. So now you understand about latency. I want to go back to the Greek signaling network. So suppose now that Zeus, who is all-powerful, wanted to send a message from Rhodes to Sparta, and he thought that the latency of the smoke signal network as it was currently set up was too high, that it takes too long for the message that he sends starting from Rhodes to reach Sparta. So the question is, how could Zeus, and remember that in ancient Greece, Zeus was all-powerful, reduce the latency between Rhodes and Sparta? So here are the choices. You can make the signaling nodes further apart. So instead of going from Rhodes to Naxos to Milios to Sparta, maybe it would only have to go one hop. There would be a new island in the middle here, and it could go from Rhodes to the new island and then to Sparta. He could threaten the soldiers at all the signaling points and scare them into working harder so they start the fires more quickly when they need to send a message. He could find a way to make it so instead of just sending one color of smoke, you could send different colors of smoke. That would mean that with the same amount of smoke, you could send more different messages. Or he could increase the speed of light. That would mean that the soldiers at each signaling point would see the previous smoke signal more quickly than they do now.